Hannah from Stardust, and today I'm going to be reading you Princess Elodie's Wish Hunt. Princess Elodie lived in Cloudland, and every day she chose which one of her beautiful cloud ponies she wanted to ride. Then she galloped around her kingdom to collect the wishes of children who had wished upon a star. One morning, she found it very hard to decide which pony to ride. Should she choose Locket with her golden mane or Emerald with her sparkling green eyes? The cloud ponies were all so beautiful. Then she heard a soft whining and turned around. Behind her was a white pony with a curly mane that was as soft as the clouds. "Hello, Cobweb," said Princess Elodie. "Would you like to go for a ride this morning?" Cobweb whined again, so Princess Elodie fetched a saddle and a blue satin ribbon. "Let's go wish hunting," she said. With Princess Elodie on his back, Cobweb galloped through the fluffy cloud hills and through the soft cloud meadows. Wishes were easy to spot because they looked like flowers, and the cloud bunnies loved to chase them. Princess Elodie scooped up the wishes and put them in her pocket. Then she spotted something half hidden amongst the cloud blossoms. After telling Cobweb to wait, she slipped down and brushed the blossoms aside. A little brown teddy bear was lying there, looking very sad. "Poor lost Teddy," said Princess Elodie, cuddling him tightly. "I'll look after you." Cobweb carried Princess Elodie and the teddy back to the Cloud Palace. After Princess Elodie had removed the blue satin saddle and given Cobweb some food, she took the little teddy into the palace. First, she mended a tear along his arm, and then she washed him and sat him beside the fire to dry. "Now," she said, "what shall we do with you?" She emptied her pockets, and the wishes spilled out all over the floor. There were wishes for dolls, sunny days, fairgrounds, and lots more. But Princess Elodie was looking for a very special wish. It took a long time to sort through and grant all the wishes, but at last she found what she was looking for. A lonely little boy had wished for a teddy bear friend. Smiling, Princess Elodie went to fetch Cobweb. By the time she had brushed him down, the teddy was dry. Princess Elodie tucked him under her arm, climbed onto Cobweb, and held up the little boy's wish. "Take us to the child who made this wish, please," she said. Cobweb neighed and walked to the edge of Cloudland. A puffy cloud started to change shape, forming a step of steps that wound down through the night sky. Cobweb trotted down the cloud steps, while Elodie waved to the stars that twinkled all around them. The steps led them all the way to the little boy's bedroom window. "Shh," said Princess Elodie. She slipped off Cobweb's back onto the windowsill. Then she opened the window and stepped inside. The little boy was fast asleep in his bed, so Princess Elodie tucked the teddy bear beside him. In his sleep, the boy smiled and he put his arm around the teddy. "Time to go," said Princess Elodie. She climbed out of the window and back onto Cobweb. Then he carried her up to Cloudland, where her swinging bed was hanging from the moon. Yawning, Princess Elodie took Cobweb's saddle off and gave him a blanket and some food. Then she climbed onto her swing and drifted off to sleep, dreaming of the teddy in its happy new home. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoyed the story.